Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. 3 plus 4i is a root of 2x squared plus ax plus b equals 0. What is the value of b? This is a quadratic equation. One root is given. However, we have two parameters here. If you replace x by one root, we still cannot solve this equation for b because we have two parameters here. How to solve this kind of question? 3 plus 4i is a root of this quadratic equation. Based on this quadratic equation, we can use quadratic formula to derive the two roots. We have one here. We can imply its conjugate 3 minus 4i is also a root. This is because the quadratic formula, 3 minus 4i is a complex number. This is the important formula to solve our question. For the quadratic equation, the product of the two roots equals b over 2. For this particular one, b is the constant. 2 is the leading constant of the x squared term. We have the general result to describe the relationship between polynomial roots and the coefficients of all terms. This is just for the quadratic equation. What is the left-hand side? We have two roots here. The product of the two roots is 3 plus 4i times 3 minus 4i. A plus b, a minus b. We use the formula, a squared minus b squared. Simplify this part. 3 squared is 9, 4i squared is 16 times I squared. I squared equals negative 1. This is 25. 25 is the left-hand side. 25 equals the right-hand side, b over 2. This implies b equals 50. 50 is the answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.